The auxiliary send is going to our monitors. We'll see if we have signal coming out of there. In order to do that, I'm gonna have to unplug it and add a connector. And then plug in the tester, like so. And I gotta make sure things are turned up. We're getting a signal out of auxiliary send 1. Now let's test the main outs. I'm gonna go ahead and unplug them both. Check 1 2, check 1 2, check, 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 check 1 2, check 1 2.